in you as a precious truth, Lord, to give.